figure, okay. Hey y'all, it's your girl Kay
and it's your girl Jay.
Welcome to the Bars Channel.
As you can tell by the title of this video, we're going to be answering a few questions that were asked anonymously just to get to know us.
Before we begin with this video, please like, comment, and subscribe and press that notification bell to be the first one to watch our videos.
Yes, so let's get started. The first question is, what is your age?
Okay, I am 22.
And I am also 22. I am a Taurus.
And I'm a Pisces.
We're lit together, we're lit. Period. The second question is, what is your nationality? I was born in Nassau, Bahamas, but I am Haitian. My parents are Haitian. I've been living here since I was 9. So I am Haitian Bahamian.
My daddy is a Zou and my mama is a Zou.
Ça passe.
But I was born and raised in the US, so I'm American Haitian.
The next question is,
what is your most embarrassing moment?
You gotta
go first? Yeah, okay. My most embarrassing moment is when I got a whole beaten in front of my boyfriend. My mom beat me with a whole belt in front of my boyfriend. It was so embarrassing. And I didn't even shed one tear. I sucked it up.
My most embarrassing moment was when I got beat up by my sister in front of my ex-boyfriend. She took my wig off and my mom, she did not help. Everybody just watched it happen. And you know, she beat me, you know, she's younger than me, but she took that wig off.
Okay. So the next question is going to be, what's your type?
Money. Cause the Barbs don't want no scrubs.
Sitting in the passenger seat.
Hey, begging to be with me.
Oh no.
But he don't got no cheese.
Okay, right, for real. My type is, for real, he gotta have some money because I'm expensive, okay? Gotta have some morals. Amen. Gotta have an education. Amen. Gotta be clean. Mm-hmm. And I like to be babied.
Big baby. High maintenance. Hygiene. I need proper language. Like, you gotta know how to talk, right? You can't be with that ghetto.
And your mom.
You can't be with all that. You gotta have some type of sophistication in you.
Period.
All right.
Period. Okay. Our next question is, what's your go-to outfit?
My go-to outfit is a cute old crop top with high-waisted jeans and some sandals.
My go-to outfit is a dress. Not no long one. It gotta be a mini dress, honey. That short.
To show that.
And some sandals, okay?
To show that.
To show this. Y'all can't see, but.
Y'all wish y'all seen. Next question is, favorite thing to eat? Everything.
Y'all see his weight? But my favorite thing is pizza. I'll eat pizza all day.
My favorite thing to eat is crab legs. I was introduced to it by my boyfriend, and that thing is good. It takes a while for me to crack it because I got braces, but.
I don't like crab legs because I can't crack it. And I'm not breaking my teeth for no crabs, okay?
And it in the middle is just good.
Okay.
The next question is a dream car. What's your dream car?
I gotta pull up in the Bentley, okay?
And I don't like pumping gas, so I need a Tesla. I wanna be, you know, driving this electric car.
She wanna be fancy.
I wanna plug that bitch in.
Let me charge my car.
Let me try my. Hold on, it's dead. It's going dead.
I can't come see you because my car is dead. Okay.
Let's get into the next question, and it is, what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a cheetah.
Mine is the it's the immortal jellyfish. It doesn't die. It is the only species that doesn't die. That fascinates me, so that's why it's my favorite.
Cheetahs are just fast.
Plain and simple. And the next question is, what is one thing you never revealed to your parents?
One thing I will never tell my mom. I probably will tell my dad because he's cool. But my mom, I will never tell her the age that I truly lost my virginity because, baby.
It was at 2 years old. It was?
In daycare. Just playing.
Not just kidding. One thing I will never reveal is my tattoo. My mom don't know about it, and she never will.
It's a tattoo of a dick. Just playing.
Just kidding. Next question.
Okay. Who is your favorite person in the world? My favorite person is my baby sister. She's 7 years old, and I basically technically raised her, so it's like she's my child. So.
I thought it was me. Just kidding. My favorite person is my son, my 5-year-old big-headed son. He is the smartest boy I know. He is very intelligent for his age, actually. And I'm just like a proud mommy.
Okay, the next question is, are you usually early or late?
I live 5 minutes away from my job, and I come in there 20 minutes late.
And for me, it don't matter at what time I go to sleep. It don't matter what time I wake up. I'm going to always be late. And I hate that about myself.
I guess we just too late people. Don't count on us. You say 7 o'clock, we'll be there at 9:30.
Next question is, this one is very touching. What makes your best friend your best friend?
Oh.
Who's first?
You can go first. I want to
know. Okay. What makes my best friend, is she's the first person that ever taught me how to be mature. Like, what?
Just kidding.
Mature. I mean, like, save your money, look like this, you know, hold on. All my other friends, they really don't care, but she has, like, she has, like, opinions, like, all the time. Why you don't have no money? Why your hair look like this? So and so. And she's funny. And she understands me, like. We have the same mind.
Low key, we do. And she is.
Well, you.
She is my best friend because I'm like a homebody. I don't really go out. And she took me out of my little box. You know, we went out to clubs. She just brought me out. Like, I'm just like, I was always just shy and not really outgoing, not really social. Like, I don't like to go anywhere. I just like to be home. But she be like, let's go.
Let's
get
drunk.
You only live once.
Let's shake our butts.
Turn up, for goodness sake. And I just be like, okay. So that's one reason I love her. She is cool as fuck. She can be mean sometimes. But that's I think it's a Pisces thing. But, yeah. Thanks to her, I do more stuff than I would ever do. Like,
and thanks to her, I'm a woman and I know how to save my money.
Period. You gotta save all of it. Most of it. And spend the rest. Next question is, what is your favorite place to shop
online? My favorite place is online.
Just online. Simple.
But I also hate it because half my clothes can't fit because I shop online and I gain weight every day. Every day.
Yeah, but it's easy for me. I just get extra small because I'm tiny. I'm like this. So it's easier for me. This is a weird question. It's, would you hold your mom hand in public? I would drag her. Let's go.
I mean, I wouldn't hold my mom a hand, but I probably hold her arm, like, you know. You
oh, yeah, like this.
Tuck
like,
arms and stuff, but hold yeah. her hand like this.
Mm-mm. Nah, but I don't even go out with my mom like that, so.
Not even.
So the next question, she's gonna ask.
Okay, the next question is, what is your biggest fear? My biggest fear is heights.
Mm.
I'm scared of heights. If you pick me up right now, I'm gonna be like, ah, put me down.
I'm afraid of heights too, and snakes, and I'm a God-fearing individual. That's like on another level, but that's,
oh, yeah.
That's
you
one thing.
You
want
to get serious?
That's
my
one thing.
Really biggest fear is to die. I'm sorry. I'm
oh yeah, that's
scared. I don't want to know what it feels like. Like, that is scary. Yeah. If I choke on a little bit of stamina, live.
Hold on, breathe.
Don't die. Okay. Somebody wanted to be nasty. Next question is, what is your favorite position? Mine is from the back.
Oh.
And I'm going to leave it like that.
What? Period. Mine is also the same, you know, bend it over. Toot it
bend
up.
Bend up and touch your toes.
Toot it up. Yeah.
I don't know. It's just like, all the pressure, like you getting everything.
Yeah,
everything.
Like you yeah. feel it, like
suffocate me.
Kill me.
There you go.
All right, the next question we got is, what is the furthest you've ever been from home?
We have the same one.
Yeah, it's New York. But I was born in Bahamas. I guess that don't count. No, but yeah. New York. From New home, York. As in home right here.
Now, New York. New York. We went from my 22nd birthday. This year, actually, we went to New York. It was fun. It was great. It was cold. I've never seen snow, so we experienced that together.
Which was amazing.
Great.
And we drove 22 hours there. Yeah. Not us.
We didn't drive. We got like people that was with us. They drove, but we drove like for 2 minutes. It was like, no, we can't do this.
Literally. Like, and it was a great experience though. It was cool. My first road trip.
And it was my first best birthday. I've never had a good birthday, but like this year, my birthday, it was perfect.
Because of me.
No.
Okay, the last question is, how was the Barbs born? Like, how did we come about?
We actually have a business. It's on Instagram. It's the Barbs with the underscore at the end.
Underscore. We're going to be selling lashes. We're actually wearing some right now. We're going to be selling hair and also hair accessories. So if you guys are interested, it'll be down in the description bar below. So check it out.
Yeah, I'm better.
And this channel will be consistent of... It's going to be consisted of vlogs,
pranks,
challenges,
all that,
mukbangs, hair tutorials, hair coloring, anything like beauty,
whatever you want to know. This like advise us, whatever you want to know, let us know. We'll make a video about it. Anything. Yes,
we will be like, we're going to be accepting opinions. We're going to need ideas. We're going to need your
support, your help, basically everything,
your creativity. We just need it all. And we're expecting to have fun. We're expecting to
be ourselves,
to communicate with you guys as well. And we're just gonna do anything you guys want us to do. We're fun, so let's be fun together.
And don't be scared to like say anything to us. Like, we're cool, we're mad cool, we're not stuck up. We're just like free.
Yeah, just we're doing this for fun because we actually just wanted to try it out for fun. And we're going to see where it goes with you guys as our supporters.
Because
we don't do fans.
My bad.
We do supporters. People who support us, who support our dreams with the hair business, black owned business. And let's see how it goes on from there. But without further ado,
hold on. Like I said before, please like, comment, and subscribe. Yes. And push that notification bell to be the first one to watch our videos.
So you can have fun with the Barbs. Hey,
we're the Barbs.
Hey, fun with the Barbs.
Peace.